One reason I don't really care for the pro staff is this short handle length. My goodness, that is a very dirty overgrip. Anyway, just look at the length difference. There's almost a whole extra inch on this V-Core 98. This is pretty typical of Yonex. I appreciate that Yonex handles are a little bit longer, but the Wilson handles are often a little bit shorter, but especially on that pro staff. It's almost like they're insisting you hit a one-handed backhand.